Hey guys, what is up? Sorry I haven't made a video for the past 2 days. I'm pretty sure it's 2 days. Maybe three. Okay, so I'm back today, and today I'm going to be drawing Scarecrow. And so, yeah, so with that being said, let's get started. So, last video I drew Molten Man from Far From Home, and so in this video I will be drawing a different character. Well, of course, I already told you who I'm drawing. I'm drawing Scarecrow from DC Comics. Wah! Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so Scarecrow, for those of you who don't know, is Jonathan Crane, who is, Scarecrow has something called fear toxin. Well, it's called like fear gas, actually, but fear toxin sounds cooler. So what this does is it makes people see their worst fears, and so he's a very deadly enemy of Batman's. And I feel like he looks pretty cool also. A lot of versions of him look cool. But I'm drawing a specific version. He comes in a Lego set. A newer Lego set that I have, but it's not the point. So the point is I'm just drawing like my favorite version of him, honestly. And this version of him, he has like hair. Okay, so I know technically Jonathan Crane always has hair, but this version of him, that's his hair. So, okay. Okay, so now we will add the top of the hat. This is one of the newer versions of Scarecrow. I'm pretty sure it's not the newest, but it definitely is one of the newer ones. Of Jonathan Crane Scarecrow. Okay. Okay, so he looks really cool. But I've always really thought Scarecrow looks cool. But I just really like this version of him. I think it looks the best in my opinion. So, that's adding some cross hatching. Okay. Okay. Okay, now to add where the light will be coming from, it's going to be coming from kind of like a this corner, I guess, making it so the shading will be coming from the top and the side. Okay. Oh, guys, I accidentally put my paper up and I forgot about my Molten Man drawing underneath it here. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Okay, guys. Now I'm just gonna draw like some smoke in the background. Well, not really smoke, but it's gonna be more of like gas. Like he just dropped like a one of the smoke bombs, and then just draw a small part of his arm. Okay. Okay, guys, that was me drawing Scarecrow from DC Comics. Thank you, guys, and see you next time, and bye.